guys, I was going to try this Gizmo Brew Works Aztec Gold Imperial Chocolate Stout. It just sounds good. Now this is Inventor Series Aztec Gold Imperial Chocolate Stout. The alcohol by volume is 9.2%. The first people to produce chocolate were the ancient tribes of Mexico and Central America, including the Incas, Aztec, and Mayans. They mixed ground cacao seeds with various seasonings to make a spicy, frothy drink, which they called chocolate. The Aztecs valued their drink so much that coco was used as a currency worth more than gold. We celebrate this invention with our Aztec Gold Imperial Chocolate Stout. We brewed it with cocoa nibs grown in Belize and roasted by Raleigh's own Vidiri Chocolate Factory. The addition of vanilla beans makes this beer a well-balanced treat. All right, let's open this up and see what it's all about. I tend not to pour to create froth, but here I will just see what we're dealing with. Oh my goodness. Chocolate, frothy, bitter, roast caramel, delicious. Maybe a little alcohol and chocolate. Pretty fine, frothy bubbles there. You can see any of that. Excellent, smooth and silky. You do get a little of that alcohol. It's not extreme, what did I say, like 9%? 9.2. Sweet, roasted, delicious, chocolate, stout, awesome. Give this one a try. Pick this up at Sam's. I forget how much it was, probably around $10 or so. All right guys, just my thoughts on this Gizmo Brew Works Inventor Series Aztec Gold Imperial Chocolate Stout. Hope you'll give that a try. It's yumminess. All you stout guys out there, I think will like it. All right, thanks for popping in for another real quickie. Take care, bye.
Too cold to do it outside, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Kitchen looks
peachy.
Peachy?
Peachy. Peachy, yeah, I like the pillows.
How are the roads, honey?
Main road's fine. It's just, you know, the places that have the shadows, like on the curb up here in our neighborhood.
The back driveway?
It was clear, yeah. Well, behind his house had kind of snow, like we have, but not as much. But the alleyway was clear.
Oh. Yeah.